Hi, it's a chilly night here in London town, but we've got wedding fever because right behind me at Buckingham Palace, the date has finally been announced. It's May the 19th, 2018. Yes, that is the wedding day of Prince Harry and Hollywood star Meghan Markle.
Het stel heeft St. George's Chapel gereserveerd. Het lijkt er wel op dat Harry vergeten is de agenda van zijn broer William te checken.
Because he is the president of the FA, the Football Association, and that's when he normally presents the winning cup. But sadly, he's going to be way too busy being best man at St. George's Chapel in Windsor to present the cup. Football fans are not too happy about that.
De rest van de Britten kan niet wachten tot de grote dag. Just say yes. Veel hotels zijn al vrijwel volgeboekt en Harry en Meghan merchandise vliegt over de toonbank.
Anywhere they can print their happy couple faces, that's what we'll be selling and that's what we'll be seeing. But here's a world exclusive for you. I can tell you already, Madame Tussauds are very busy working on, yes, guess what, a glorious waxwork of Meghan to stand next to Prince Harry, who's already in Madame Tussauds on the happy day. You heard it here first.
Geluksvogels proberen een royaal zakcentje te verdienen aan het huwelijk.
Bookies and betting shops are already placing bets on many things. Will it be a glorious spring day? Will the bride wear white? Who's baking the wedding cake? Many, many bets are going to be placed. There's going to be some winners and losers. And the only winners in my eyes are, of course, the couple in love, Meghan and Harry.